batters for the American League here in Comiskey Park. It's a record-setting inning, 7 runs in an inning. Back in 1934, the American League scored 6, but 7 is a big one. And Bill Dawley, the kid who literally came from the back of beyond, from nowhere, is pitching to Jim Rice. Went out to help warm up Bill Dawley and then retired to the dugout. We're hoping to see him in the game before it passes into history. Bill Dawley, the young pitcher on the mound, is quite a story. And there, of course, Carl Yastrzemski was also in his last All-Star game, and we're sure hoping Yaz gets in. Here's a kid who began the year in the minor leagues and is in the All-Star game. He is only one of three ever to do that. Tim Raines over in the corner to make the catch and foul ground.
Well, we joined everybody else in asking young Dawley what it felt like to go from the minors to the All-Star game.
Well, I've been asked that question many, many times since I've been here for about 24 hours. And probably the nicest adjective that I can describe is I'm just completely numb, especially right now, a few hours before game time. I just hope by the seventh or eighth inning when I'm in there, everything will calm down and I can get these American League superstars out.
Well, he'll be looking at a superstar now in Lance Parrish in the count 0-1. In case you wonder, the other two rookies who started in the minors and made it to the All-Star game that year, Don Schwall with the Red Sox and Don Newcomb with the Brooklyn Dodgers. Now I add the name Bill Dawley, who was traded from Cincinnati to Houston. Sack, Smith and Schmidt, Raines, Dawson and Murphy, Carter behind the plate. And there have been three National League pitchers, Soto, Hamaker and Dawley. Winfield has a double and a single. He has scored twice, driven in one.
That ball, you know, everybody has different expressions, and I asked Terry Kennedy, and I was asking some of the other National Leaguers about this young kid. They said, well, he's got good gas, which means he throws hard. He's got great smoke. He brings a lot of heat. So obviously, it's his fastball that impresses everybody.
Bill Dawley. All-Star career, Winfield is hitting 500. He's 7-for-14. What a man for the spotlight.
He's had a pretty good night so far. One run driven in, two runs scored, three base hits.
That's 9 hits for the American League. And here is Manny Trio. He was aboard on the throwing error by Steve Sachs in the second inning and single to left in that wild third inning. Loosen. you spot is due up second in the fifth inning for the Nationals. There's Dave. Hit down the right field line, foul and out of play.
It's a good bullpen here in Comiskey Park, and if you wonder why I say a good bullpen, ball players, at least those of us who lived in most of our lives, we think it's good when you're away from the manager and close to the fans.
You don't hear obscurity.
That's right. You don't hear him moaning and you can get fed.
Breaking ball fouled away. Yeah, you can warm up under an assumed name out there.